Sometimes our lives become so busy, we don't get time to learn new recipes. That's where Adam comes in.
Well, Millie, today I thought we'd make a beautiful salmon broccolini bow tie pasta. We need to get our pasta on the go. Okay, so we need to get a little bit of olive oil into our pan, just a dash, some butter. Okay, so we need to melt that down, get our lemon zest into the pan. Now, what happens with the lemon zest? It works with all that creaminess to cut the fat down. So it obviously won't cut down in your belly, but it will help on your palate. Okay, so we need to add a little bit of whiskey.
Just a touch.
And what happens here is that rawness from the whiskey, it just gives this earthiness and this bold flavour.
Wow.
And a bit of lemon juice as well. And now our cream. And we've got to reduce this down.
Okay.
So everything else comes in later.
Can we substitute the cream for yogurt?
You could, but the only thing is that it might split on you, the sauce. So I would probably recommend maybe using a sour cream.
Oh, okay.
So our sauce is getting where we need it. Some capers, so that's our salt. Our broccolini, which is nicely blanched off, still nice and green. And look, there's that amazing king salmon. Now, I know that king salmon has 3 times the amount of omega-3 in there,
yes,
is that right?
Absolutely, good for the brain.
Our pasta's cooked. A bit of pepper into our sauce there. I'll get you to add that into the pan, please, Millie. Some dill. Once that hits in there with the salmon. It works so well together. And all I would do is just add a little bit of salmon roe.
Very fancy.
A little fancy bit there. And there you go, creamy king salmon and broccolini bow tie pasta.